Okay, I have purchased this multifunctional voltage protection device from Aliexpress that was faulty on arrival, and as you can see, it is constantly flickering and not working at all as expected. While inspecting the circuit board, there is no MOV protection installed that mostly get faulty in such cases, and everything looks in order and all the resistors, ICs and everything looks okay, and nothing is heating up or anything abnormal that I could say that is the main cause. So I have done some thorough testing. Okay, and first of all, with the power supply connected, let's check the voltage drops across the two capacitors that you can see it is inconsistent. At capacitor 1, there should be a 12 volt supply that is stepped down to the 5 volt at the capacitor 2 via a 7805 voltage regulator IC in between both of them. But the values are not as it is expected. As you can see, the 7805 IC is in between. So the problem gets solved if I supply the auxiliary 5 volt to the capacitor 2 from auxiliary source. So it indicates that either the capacitor 2 or regulator IC is faulty. But the problem also get resolved if I supply the 12 volt to the capacitor 1 from the auxiliary source, indicating that it is actually the capacitor 1 that is actually faulty, while the capacitor 2 and regulator IC is okay. So so it is actually a 25 volt 470 UF capacitor that you need to change. And I have tested this solution with a large size capacitor for the demo purpose. As you can see, it also gets solved by this capacitor. So simply replace this.